Grandpa Gintrino's channel has come under fire for displaying an image of the Simpsons character Apu. As Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi arrived in Buenos Aires, Chronicle TV used the headline Apu arrives as the Indian PM is playing touchdown for the G20 summit. Some say the portrayal of the Indian shopkeeper is racist. Social media users responded angrily to the use of the image. Apu Nahasivi Make Thailand has been part of the animation series since 1990 and is voiced by Hank Azaria, a white actor who puts on a heavy Indian accent. Argentine TV outlet at Chronicle TV displays this racist image with the headline, Apu arrived as India Prime Minister at Narendra Modi arrives in Buenos Aires for the G20 peak Twitter. CNN of Twitter posted by Abed Gillespie, Indian American comic Hari Kanabu made a documentary about the character in 2017, arguing that Apu was founded on racial stereotypes. Mr. Kanabu told the BBC at the time that the character was problematic because he is defined by his job and how many children he has in his arranged marriage. Others defended the show and said all its characters was stereotypes. In response to Chronicle's use of the character, Mr. Kondibala tweeted, "This could not be true, right? This couldn't be true, right?" https://co/then of Twitter posted by @HarryKondibala. Others pointed out that the comparison was disrespectful to a foreign leader. "This is unacceptable. He is our PM and must be respected on international days, like other dignitaries." End of Twitter posted by @JandBushanE. Mr. Modi's arrival at the G20 was not the only one to stir up social media controversy. When French President Emmanuel Macron arrived on Thursday, he was greeted by an empty runway, as the Argentine delegation had not arrived on time to meet him.